Hello everybody, thanks for tuning in. Moving on sounds with you again. Today we're showing a video of a car audio installation we did in a 2005 Chevy Trailblazer. We equipped this vehicle with Alpine and JL audio car audio equipment. For the head unit, we use an Alpine INE-W957HD. This is Alpine's 7-inch navigation radio. Speakers. We used Alpine SPR60Cs in the front. Those are 6.5-inch component Alpine Type R speakers. In the rear, we used Alpine SPR60s. Those are 6.5-inch coaxial speakers. And we used a 10-inch JL W6 in a ported JL box. And it was all powered off of a Alpine PDX V9 5-channel amplifier. As you can see here, I'm just going through the user function of the Alpine 7-inch radio. Now we're bringing you into the navigation section. That's what your map screen is going to look like. There's the navigation menu. This is what entering address will look like. You have your address book where you can build a running list of addresses that you're going to frequently visit. In the route portion, you can avoid highways, tolls, ferries, and it'll custom make the route to your specific desires. This is some more in-depth look at the navigation settings. Here's the final portion of the navigation settings. Bringing you back to the map. Now that is the live traffic button that I hit right there. It's going to show you the congestion events, the blockages. Now, as you see there, Southern State Parkway eastbound. Traffic congestion, average speed of 20 miles per hour, 3.4 miles away. It's showing you the nearest traffic events. Here we're splitting the screen between your audio source and the navigation. So if you're on a long trip and you want both screens up, you have the option to do so. Then we're going back to the audio section. Now we're just going to go through some of the audio settings and the general radio settings. Your sound settings is going to bring you your parametric EQ. You can set your EQ to your settings. You can have different presets on the EQ. This radio also works with Alpine's TuneIt app. You're able to download an application to your smartphone, share the way you tuned your parametric EQ, and also view other people who have the same car or vehicle or same system setup and try out their EQ settings. Balance fade subwoofer. Settings, camera settings, this is for your backup camera, back to the sound settings for you, giving you a close up look at the buttons. Going to eject the CD. Show you how the radio folds down, disc comes out. And now we're going to give you a quick view of what the backup camera looks like when you're in reverse. Throw the car into reverse. You You see your reverse image. Back at the park. You see your radio screen.
Alpine.
Thanks for watching. If anybody has any questions about equipping your vehicle or vehicles with any car audio or navigation radios, please feel free to contact us. Thanks for watching.